Welcome to our video. Today, I'll show you a product that we designed this month in our company, Extreme Electronics. The product is protection system for water pumps. Here you can see the PCB of the product. We have done this project for our client, Aditya Digital Systems.
A water pump protection system protects a pump from dry run and bad voltages. Dry run means when no supply of water is available and the pump is still running. This badly damages the pump. Our system constantly measures the current flowing through the pump, and in this way, it senses dry run and stops the pump. It also constantly measures the AC mains voltage and stops the motor if voltage is above maximum or below minimum points. In this way, it provides complete protection to the pump. Here you can see the PCB of the system. In the center is the microcontroller chip. It is a 32-bit A.R.M. processor which controls the whole unit. In the top, we have an organic LED-based graphical display. And here are the two relays which activates the start and stop function of motor starter. This black thing is the buzzer. And finally, in the bottom are the screw terminal for connections. This is the current transformer connector. A current transformer is called CT in short, and this CT measures the current drawn by the pump. Here you can see the current transformer. It has a hole in the middle where we can pass the wire whose current we want to measure. And these are the output wires which we will connect to our main board. Let us see how to do that. Done! It was so easy. Through this hole, pass one wire of the power supply line of the water pump. Here is a small transformer which powers the main board of this system. It has output voltage of 12 volts and 500 milliamps current strength. This is a very simple and low cost transformer. On the input side, we have connected a standard plug. And this is the output side. We will connect it to this point in the main board. Our main board has a built-in bridge rectifier to convert AC to DC. We have helped our client design this product from complete scratch. We have drawn the schematic of the main board using high-end PC software, made footprints and symbols of various parts used in the PCB. Then, from this schematic, we went ahead to create the printed circuit board or PCB design. In the PCB layout, pins of all components are connected to each other as per the circuit diagram using tracks. Tracks are nothing but thin lines made using copper so that the pins can be electrically connected. Advanced computer design software can show in 3D how the final PCB will look after it is manufactured. Once the design process is complete in software, we send the file to factory for PCB manufacturing process. And after production, we have this. See, it looks exactly the same as we saw in computer simulation. In final step, we solder all the components and load the software in the microcontroller, and we have the working product. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Hope you found it informative, and if you also wish to get a product designed, do contact us on our mobile number +91 9939369624 or write to us at sales@extremeelectronics.co.in. Please also do subscribe to our channels to know about new products. Goodbye. See you soon in our next video.